Ira doesn't quite grasp the idiom, extending her fingers out to me and tilting her head.
そうじゃなくて、イロハ、あんまり高坂くんに近寄らない方がいいかも。
Okay. What she says is kind of.
どうして？
Yeah, why not?
エッチなことされちゃうわよ。裸にされてね。触られたり。もっとすごいいたずらされたり。
We're gonna run, guys. I'm just gonna run right now.
もっとすごい？
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
ちょっとかな。そういうのはイロハにはまだ早いから。
This is bad. we're in a critical situation here. We're on red alert here. We totally already fucked her. Anyway, yeah, she's too young to know about that, obviously.
いや、同い年でしょ。
Yeah, huh.
そうだけど。
Okay, all right. Let's just keep it to yourself, Iroha. Don't spill the beans. No. I have a very bad feeling about this.
エッチなこと、裸で触ったり。
You know what? I'm gonna buy you ice cream when we get there. I cut Ira off before she can say the words that will demolish my social standings.
何慌ててるのよ
You want some ice cream? We got ice cream!
やましいことがありそう。
No, I don't know. Just ice cream!I don't know what you're talking about, Kappa. Anyway, Ira, how about that ice cream?
Ice!
Ice! Yeah, ice!
そういえば、イロハが戻ってきてから、アイスってまだ一度も食べてないわよね。
Yeah.